Hello, hello, it's time for this week's Dollar Tree Haul, and yes, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. I'm so excited because I went the other day, and they started to have all the little Santa boots and things like that. Now, the only thing that I noticed is, in this case, with these little boots, are the little hats, and they have a little penguin, I believe. So there's a majority of them in this case. So I think there was maybe six of these, so you really got to snatch up a couple of pairs if you want to do what I'm going to do with mine. And of course I will post that video when it is up and ready. So I did get two of the little Santa boots. I did get one of the little hats, and this little hat is like hollow inside. I know some of you have asked me about adding mesh on these small ones, and you definitely would have to cut that mesh down in order to do that. So I haven't really given much thought to that, but we'll see what happens. I also got this one, and in my last haul, I showed you this one. So you can do the exact same thing. They have the snowflake, and I just spray painted it, and I used some vinyl, and I put Let It Snow on there, and then I added a little bit of glitter to it. So you can do the exact same thing with this one. But with this one, what you can do is you can either make a white tree, of course. You can do a Christmas color with the green. You can add the little miniature tinsel. You can put little pom-poms on there. There's a variety of things that you can do with these, and they look like they're paneling, but they're actually not. It's a solid flat surface. So here is something else that you can pick up along with that I just got on this haul. I didn't see these the last time I was there. They have these cute little hats that I was thinking of a little project with, besides the fact that you can wear them on your head. Come on, it's Christmas time. Then I got this cute one. This was just being put out. It wasn't even out yet. It was actually in the cases, and I just took it out of the top case because that's how I roll. So it wasn't even on the shelf yet, but I thought it was really cute. It's perfect for a little desk. It's perfect for maybe your college student that doesn't have the room. So this is just a cute little decoration. I know that a lot of kids come home for college, but they might want to deck out between Thanksgiving and Christmas, and this is cute and easy to put up and take down. I got these because I am doing a project, so I keep telling you guys when I do different things what to grab, and these are what we're grabbing. I did grab some different ones a few weeks ago. I saw these pretty pine cones with the green, and then I have the red ones, and I am going to be posting a video soon. So you gotta watch me through the holidays because I have some fun things coming up that you can do as a family or even sell at different craft shows or give away as gifts. Then I just wanted to start to get into gift giving, and first of all, this isn't a gift, this is for myself, so it's a gift to me, but these glass cutting boards are nice if you do vinyl, so you put the vinyl on the back side of it, and then you flip it over and you cut on this side. So this is a nice Christmas gift if you wanted to personalize it. Yes, I do these, but I have a great idea that I'm coming up with, and you guys might want to get in on it, so I'm going to let you guys know what that is, hopefully soon. So what I bought this for actually was my glue gun, because I have a paper plate here, and I use that to drip my glue, but I thought this glass would be perfect because if it drips on here, then I can just peel it off. So that's what I got this for. And I have so much going on with my calendar, and a lot of you already know that my medical condition, I'll be going into treatment, which is radiation and chemo, and I have so much going on that I need a calendar, and I thought these little sticky notes might be perfect, like that I can either check off or I can put what time I have to be there. It's something new that I just saw, and it just says poly sticker notes. So I thought it was just a cute something that I could use to help me schedule because now I have so much going on. I'm starting every year I do stocking stuffers for my son, even though he's grown and he has a girlfriend. So I'm hoping it's going to be my daughter-in-law, but I wanted to start getting her some things to stock, put in her stocking. And I saw these really cute initials that she can use, and they're in different colors. So things like this are really cute just to take little notes and numbers and things like that. And they have them in their initials. These were in the school supply section. So kids and adults like these things. I have things with my initial on it, and it's fun. The other thing I got was these foam mounting dots. I just thought that this was good to have along with all my craft materials because you never know what you're going to need. I have Velcro on hand. I have zip ties on hand. I have pipe cleaners on hand. So this is just another something that I thought I would add and try, because sometimes we're trying to add things and we don't always have the right things we need. So this is something new that I just saw, and I got these, and they're just foam mounting dots, which to me means that they're probably just a little bit thicker than the glue dots, and sometimes you need just a little bit of height to do something with these. So I got these. These are something else, and this is the last of my Dollar Tree haul, and I got these for a stocking stuffer because I thought that these were really cute. Yes, you can. I am journaling my journey with my breast cancer, and I know I'm going to look back someday and be amazed at how far I've come. And then I thought this one was really cute, this mermaid amazing. So I thought that that was really, really cute. So each week I try to bring little things that we are working on. And of course, don't forget, we are working on these because everybody's asking me. Last week we put up the Santa hat, and somebody asked me if I would pick up the little ones for the snowman. And yes, I do have an idea on these, and they should be up on my YouTube channel. If it's not already, make sure you check that out, because we have some fun and cute things coming up with the materials from Dollar Tree, like I always do. So until I see all of you again, get to Dollar Tree, start picking these items up, because they're not going to last long. It seems like as soon as it goes around in all the groups, all the stores start running out. And don't forget that you can order online, have it shipped to your store, bring your receipt with you, and when you get to the store, if you don't need as many that are in the case, you can exchange them for other items in the store. So you don't have to keep the whole case, but this way you're guaranteed to get what you need to make your different items. So you will see me shortly on the next Dollar Tree haul, and happy crafting. Go to my YouTube channel because there's all kinds of fun things starting to come up for the holidays, and I hope to continue bringing you more. So until then, happy shopping and happy crafting. Happy crafting. Bye now.